Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is another mukbang video. I'm super excited to eat this now. Like you can't believe, I'm so hungry. I just came from the gym and then I'm eating rice. But yeah, I'm like super excited. What we have here is just your normal white rice. Those orangey spots that you can see on the camera, those are from the kimchi. And this is a Filipino style pork, like pork steak. They call it pork steak, but yeah, I just put onions, as you can see, and there'll be garlic somewhere down there. So yeah. Oh, and just stay still. I'm actually going to get, I forgot to get some water, so I'm going to get it now. So yeah, I'll be right back. Hi guys, I'm back. So, instead of the normal water, I got the sparkling water. And this is a nachi flavor. If you don't know what nachi is, it's almost like those teeny tiny oranges, sun-kissed in the Philippines. So yeah, those are the nachi. And I'm going to try it now. Shake after the gym, or while I was doing the gym exercise. So yeah, and also just to tell you guys, this is the first time that I have rice for this month, January, and it's almost the January is almost done. So yeah, I've been craving rice for such a long time. But yeah, I'm going to do it now, finally. Let me just try my food first without any rice. Especially if you pair it with rice. And the rice is a little bit bland. I don't put any salt at all on the rice. Some people usually do. But I don't. So yeah, that's why I made the pork a little bit saltier. So that you will really be able to taste it when you're eating the pork. Let's pair it with kimchi. Thank you. the most perfect lunch food ever. I know most of you guys, if you're Filipino, you can definitely relate to what I'm talking about right now. And yeah, when I just think about that now, and I remember it was like those sort of the memories that I have when I was a kid. So yeah, it's just video, please comment down below and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.